It was a the third man out.
Nice, Maddox.
Yeah, that's a nice, I don't...
Yeah, that's what I think.
Had a reef with solid
blood. Let's try and skate it past the red line.
Yeah, yeah. But he's trying to angle the puck and pass it himself.
Yeah, I see.
Another rink that puck feeds right into the middle of the ice. And
I got you.
Into it.
Oh, I see.
But here, it
doesn't do that.
Yeah, I mean, he angled that puck and it just shot straight down the way. That only happens here.
I see. That's a stinker. Oh yes, fire that. Another shot on net.
I have DBT, that's what's
quite venous thrombosis.
That's why I had to stop playing because I wanted blood thinners now.
Oh man.
So I kept coaching after my first episode.
Yeah.
And I got hit with a puck again.
Oh my gosh. Really? Where'd you get hit?
In retrospect, I never bruised my entire life.
Oh really?
All the years playing goalie.
Wow.
I never got a bruise.
Let's go, Christian.
No! I bruise.
Yeah.
My blood must have been like.
What are you doing, Coumadin?
Xarelto.
Huh?
Xarelto.
I don't know that one. My mom's an Eliquis. a small heparin? Small?
Yeah.
So you don't have to get their levels?
No.
That's cool.
Just a daily therapeutic.
And that's oral, right? It's an oral? That's good. Come on, on. Oh, fire that, Brennan. Oh! That was a tumbler. Come on, Owen. Come on, Owen.
Get there, medic!
They're yelling for Owen and medic.
I know, that's hilarious. Let's go, Brendan, fire that. Let's go. Let's go, let's journey. Oh, oh, oh! Put that in there. It's Brandon Day, right?
Brandon. Oh, that was a nice center. Come on, Brandon.
Oh. Come on, guys. Let's go, Jake, fire it, dude.
Just a bit outside.